Blue Jackets still have the puck. But the pass back is out of the reach, and here comes Pettersson flying after the puck. In on goal! Scores! Elias Pettersson put it into sport mode, and the Canucks are within one.
Here comes Elias Pettersson out of the penalty box, and look at this speed and protect the puck. Okay, he's going wide. Protect the puck. And you can see that little chip as Elvis Merzlikins is thinking, okay, he's going to have to go wide. And instead, Pettersson just chipped it through the legs. Ryan Murray had no chance to catch Elias Pettersson.